I'm going to have to give Caitlin a good report because she's in my home room. But most of your actions were in unison, which was good. I noticed there that you, on a couple of occasions you checked to see that you're both on the right track. But you showed a lot of energy and the actions you portrayed were excellent. I've given you an 8.
I thought that was a really, really good performance. Not only were you disciplined and you were you're very well coordinated, but I also wanted to congratulate the body that put it together, at the organisers, for putting that in the middle of it, because your music was good, strong, upbeat, and very uplifting. Caitlin, you've got a beautiful smile. You've both got lovely, strong, clear movements. I enjoyed that. You also showed that you were able to work individually and still get back together and keep up the tempo. Very, very good. I've given you 7.5.
Again, I thought you showed a lot of courage. Good choice of music. I would have liked some of the arm actions and that to be a bit stronger, a bit punchier. But I think overall there was a large variety of moves, but maybe a few timing issues. I thought overall, though, that the two of you maintained the pace fairly well, and I gave you a 6.
Well done, Caitlin and Ellie, on a very meaningful and fluent routine. It makes it very difficult for me, you see, to choose my dancing partner for next year's Xavier Dancing with the Stars. Like, I thought I might have chosen Kate because you had that worm thing on the floor. That was pretty groovy.
But I think I might have to sway towards Ellie because she's wearing the Ruse colours. Well done.